What's up, guys? I saw a Mighty Beanz commercial for 2010, and I had some old Mighty Beanz, and so I said, why not go get some? So I had some money. I went down to Walmart, got some Mighty Beanz, and I found out that they are nothing like the old ones. Well, kinda. They just have holes in the bottom and top. But I'm gonna show you some of my collection, cause I have the gold edition beans. Let's see. Okay, I found my gold Mighty Beanz. This is the gold pop star bean. This is gold ringmaster bean. This is the gold clown bean. Gold rock and roll bean. I thought it would be an Elvis bean, but it says rock and roll. Well, that's number one. Never knew that. The gold juggler bean. I also have the original juggler bean. She's pink. Gold lion bean. Gold heavy metal bean. And the gold DJ bean. Those are my gold ones. Find some more. And this is the regular juggler bean. Now these are the character beans. She-Hulk bean. Foot Elite Guard. Purple Dragon. Splinter. And this bean isn't really a Mighty Bean, but I like it. It's the Martian bean. It's got little things on the side of its head. Got a little ray gun. It's pretty cool. It's still exactly like a Mighty Bean. Well, it's a little skinnier. That's all. This is what's supposed to be ultra rare. But how is it ultra rare? It comes in every $5 pack of Mighty Beanz. I think it's just a deformed Mighty Bean. This is the nurse one. And then these are the newer ones. These aren't really like the older ones. I think they're made out of different material. Yeah, they're made out of different material. This is the princess bean. My brother won't trade me anything for the princess. I don't like it. And the snot bean? Snotty bean, whatever. He has that one. It has the exact background. See, it's purple on the bottom, yellow on the top. Snotty Bean has the exact same thing like that. So it has a different sticker. And she's kissing a frog. And she is snot all over the sticker. Whatever. This is the Praying Mantis Bean. It's really cool. See? It's got like weird fungus looking stuff on the back and everything. Oh, here's an older one. I didn't show you this one, but it's the Jock Bean. This is the newer one. Handlebar Bean. Holding his mustache like handlebar. This is Grilled Bean. This one's pretty cool. Got gold in your mouth. Wait, no, he doesn't have a hat turned sideways. But, he does have gold in his mouth. And this is the panda bear bean. I like it. So, that is all my Mighty Bean collection. I will get more Mighty Beans. I will. You better believe it. It's a little awkward. And I forgot to show y'all something. This was the tin that they came in. It's kind of beat up. But it's the special collector's tin, limited edition. It has a couple of Mighty Beans on the top of it. These are the old ones. And let's see. And it contained 10 of the metallic gold beans. I only have 8 of them. And it has track pieces, which I think are in the attic. It has 2 bases, 3 towers, a short track, which is you stack the base and the towers, and one's like this and one's like this, and you can have a race. It's pretty fun. And the track holders. Chop that. It has a stair track. So that is my Mighty Beans collection.